Hi, here in this given problem there is an ideal pulley, a massless and frictionless pulley.